Ladies and gentlemen, ambition is the place to prove yourself here in OCW. And if there's anybody that's got something to prove, it's this man right here, Derek Smith, former member of the Wolves of Vanguard, the hand-picked challenger for Mark Reese's International Championship at Chaos Theory. Derek Smith has a lot of pressure, but as you said in the last match, Brian, pressure creates diamonds. So is Derek Smith going to be a diamond or another piece of coal? We'll find out here as he faces off tonight.
You know, Nick, you're absolutely right. You gotta think. I actually had a couple words with Mark Reese before this show when before the show got started, and Mark Reese was really paying attention to this match. You gotta think, you got Gonzalo Munoz going against Derek, and Gonzalo, we seen what happened on Riot when Danny got that act of violence against Gonzalo and honestly put my man into the shadow realm, but now he has to go against another big, thick man, and that's Derek Smith. But you gotta think about where Derek's psyche is at right now, Nick. Think about the pressure. I know I said that a bunch last match with Chance, but think about the pressure Derek has. This man is about to challenge for the Big Lad International Championship, so surely he is not trying to get eliminated in the first round of the Walk Through the Fire tournament, Nick.
Derek is craving momentum. He wants it so badly to put away Gonzalo Munoz, the right-hand man to Valparca. The Sicario of DDE, as he's been called in the past, would be a big boost to him heading into his match with Mark Reese. But coming out now, we've got a man who is absolutely respectable, absolutely technical, absolutely beautiful, I may say, in his own right, Gonzalo Munoz.
Yeah, I was just going to say, if you didn't mention it, I was going to say, Gonzalo looks like a three-course meal plus dessert afterward. This man is a hunk!
Man. Going to face off against Derek Smith in this matchup in the Walk Through the Fire tournament. Gonzalo Munoz, the dedicated, as I mentioned, Sicario of DDE. Some might say he does the dirty work, but let me tell you, if it's dirty work, Gonzalo Munoz does the cleanest job I've ever seen.
I get down to dirty with him. That's not the point, Nick, because we're here to watch two men battle off against one another to fight for the beautiful golden bouquet that OCW general manager, the man this tournament is all about, Tiberius Dupree, said the winner would receive. And I mean, hey, who wouldn't want to win the golden bouquet from Tiberius Dupree?
I definitely would want a golden bouquet, but it's not just about the bouquet, Brian. It's about the respect. It's about the credibility. It's about that being able to put that on your resume. Hey, I walked through the fire, and I came out a changed man, a better man, the top man. And that's going to open up a lot of doors and a lot of opportunities for someone here in OCW.
And you got to think, the pressure's on both of these men. Oh, look at Gonzalo tried to have the... Oh, my God! Ooh.
And Derek Smith said, I'm going to start this one off with a bang.
Yeah, Derek is not playing games.
Trying to slow this one down. He does not want Derek Smith to get on the roll and start bossing him.
But you got to think, that actually has to be the perfect game plan for Gonzalo, is to target those limbs and to use his technical prowess against Derek, because this is exactly what Derek's going to do to you. Derek is literally going to throw you around like a sack of potatoes, because this big man is large, like a Diet Coke.
Gonzalo Munoz wants to target the arms and target the legs. You can't awe somebody around if you can't stand. You can't awe somebody around if you can't pick them up. That's the game plan for Gonzalo Munoz. Now the question is, can he execute, as Derek is taking grid control of this matchup right now? Look at that.
Wait a minute.
Oh,
my God.
And just squashes him under his weight. That is a big-ass dude. Thicker than a snicker, let me tell you.
Only a one count, though. Derek trying to get this done early. Gonzalo saying, no, sir, not yet. As my handsome broadcast partner said, the personal Sicario of DDE getting launched 12 feet in the air. Jesus Christ.
My goodness. Derek Smith is nothing to sneeze at. He can, I honestly want to see a Beal throw out the corner, but right now, he's going to hoss him around.
Derek is having his way with him.
He's just having his way with Gonzalo Munoz in more ways than one. Is Derek Smith with a big gut roll?
Oh, my God.
Look at that. And he holds, he keeps the grasp. And Gonzalo Munoz is going for a run.
Yeah, this is not fun for Gonzalo, Nick.
Goodness. Into the cover, hooks that outside leg, and only a one count. Gonzalo Munoz not going to go away so early in this matchup, but we both know that he needs to make a comeback and quick.
Absolutely. When you're fighting a man the force of Derek and the size of Derek, you can't let the lead escape you like it is right now. Gonzalo needs to pick up that pace But right now, Derek has everything well scouted, and we're going to see a patented Derek Smith maneuver here. He calls this the trifecta of Chicago, baby. My God, the triple headbutts to knock that man down senseless.
The Chi-Town headbutts, the hometown of Chicago would be proud, as Gonzalo Munoz. We've seen that leg lariat before. He didn't get all of it like he usually does, but I digress. Oh. Working on them legs. Here we go, Brian. And here comes the game plan.
And that's exactly what
he's trying
to
shut Derek Smith down right now. Back to the leg again.
Not stopping, Nick. He is not stopping. This man has to cover that lost ground here, but Derek just shoves him off. You know, that's all he has to do.
Derek Smith with little effort or energy expended, and Gonzalo Munoz trying to get Derek off of him. And Derek trying to return the favor, just trying to hoss him around.
Oh my God! He's going to keep hossing him around. Wait a minute, Derek. Going for that big splash. Could this be it, Nick?
One. Do it. One.
Two.
Oh. And Gonzalo Munoz just narrowly gets that shoulder off the mat. This is Derek Smith's matchup. And honestly, this is a big confidence booster heading into Chaos Theory. If he can get this job done tonight. Oh my God. And those big. Oh, and Gonzalo Munoz with a counter. Taking Derek's legs out from under him.
Gonzalo Munoz is trying to do something here, Nick. I mean, this man has the largest uphill battle he possibly could have. Edward for the pin. Only a one count, Nick.
Barely.
And Derek is right back up. Oh my God.
Derek is not going to stay down, particularly because, as we mentioned, Derek has been in the
lead
throughout the...
Oh,
Nick, my God, this might do it!
Wait a minute! Future Endeavor!
What a maneuver by Derek Smith! This might be it! One,
two,
holy
shit! What a beatdown and what a performance! What a performance by the number one contender for the International Championship as Derek Smith picks up a huge victory here, Nick. But folks, do not go anywhere as the Walk Through the Fire tournament rolls on.